Well, here we go. Started on Friday, I found these stains. And, yeah, well, so if you put blue and yellow together, what do you get? These are wood stains, not paints. You get green. So, this was the thing that I had to work on. Something a wee bit different. So we'll start low. Here we go. Bit of departure from what I usually do, but it needed definition, it needed something to make it stand out, otherwise it was just a load of wood. So the otter giving chase. I really like his face, he's pretty cool. And then you've got kelp in the background with the roots wrapped around the rocks and stuff like that. And a big fat salmon. So it's had a lot of chemicals on it and it's still to get a high gloss varnish, which will change it again. Not much, but it'll give it a slightly different look. And next week I will do that and I'll add the LED backlighting to it that I said I was going to put in. So it's the lights just shine on the background, get a twinkle, give it a kind of watery effect. Anyway, thanks for looking, folks. It's 5 foot tall, by the way. Bye for now.